Since 1912, I've been a fan. Before John McClendon coached Dick Barnett to the 1957 NAIA Championship, I was a fan. And when Wilma Rudolph won 3 gold medals, you know I was a fan. When the 1956 TSU football team ran out onto the field chanting, "It's so hard to be a Tiger." That's me, baby. I am the Tiger. But time marches on. And as Big John Merritt would say, the hay is in the barn, baby.